In this segment of the Word for Mac OS tutorial, I'm going to go over how to use the Dictate tool to add new content to a document in Word. We have this document, and now instead of typing, we want to simply dictate. In this case, we can use the Office Dictation tool. Click on it, click on Allow, and then click on the microphone icon to start the dictation. At this point, it is listening, and anything that we say, it is going to start transcribing it in the document as it is doing right now. Period. New paragraph. The transcription tool is very helpful because it can save you time if you know what you're trying to say as part of the document, period. Notice there are additional configuration options in the dictation settings as well next to the dictation icon. Now to stop the dictation, tap on the microphone icon here. If you are using a Mac, and I assume that you are since you are watching the Mac version of this tutorial, you can also double tap on the FN key on the keyboard on your MacBook, and that will start the dictation. As you can see, it's very similar to the Office dictation, but in this case, it is using the engine from Siri. Period. New paragraph. To stop the dictation from Siri, just tap on the FN key on the keyboard.